In the Nazi Bible, Mein Kampf, Hitler has nothing but good to say of his friend Rudolf Hess. He even appointed him deputy Führer and leader of the Nazi party. He became, as seen here, the shadow of nature's worst blunder. And now Rudolf Hess is in Britain. In a Messerschmitt, he flew from Bavaria straight to Scotland, landing by parachute near Glasgow. It's too soon to speculate, by the way, Hess is on the right of this picture, to speculate what will be the effect of this amazing happening. At the moment, we're content to leave...